What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I do. I can feel it. It's inside me. Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
Stop there! Let me...
Where did you two come from?
Oh my. Okay.
It's only me!
Dummy Gaff, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire! You don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bearers, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me into Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone. She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get
gone,
you.
Gone, gone, gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Carol.
Excuse me. this.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
Well, we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on, let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
And I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. I should have gone with Gav. Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back. There are so many.
Aye. One for every fragment of our mind.
He's in there. I know it.
Just wanted to check if you were alive.
Wait!
Clive. What's that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his icon took Joshua. Ow!
Yo, Sid the Goat, just kicking me out of the way. Yeah, the dog's alive.
You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid!
The dog is alive. That's all I care about.
Forgive me.
Awakening. Go, go, go!
Where did he go?
That's why I'm wondering, Clive. Where'd he go? There he is. What the?
I'm not here for you, Garuda.
Garuda, I swear if you interrupt me one more time. Garuda. Dodge? No.
She's toying with me.
Run, please. Don't go that way, go this way.
I found you.
Yo, Peter.
You called me. Why?
Oh, well, we're all gonna die. You will not take my revenge. Oh, you know this game. Hi, Garuda. Dodge, dodge. Up a potion. Fight. Die, die, die. Spam square. Good, good, good. Hi, Garuda. Square. Owie. Do, 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 do. Nice. A sharp thing. Didn't see that coming.
You're nothing. You're a monster. And I will not let you stand in my way.
What?
Why?
Oh, or strike, okay. I dodged.
Oh,
That's not good. Go, go, go. Ooh, there goes my arm. Oh, and my face. Arms are back. Hellfire. Not to be mistaken with the Hunchback of Notre Dame. Tactical nuke incoming!
Isn't it, Clive?
Oh no. Don't make me fight you, Sid. I can get why you're doing it, Sid, but... it's for my good, but... yo, Sid with the beard. Gonna hurt.
You're too nice is your problem. This. The ghost you've been chasing was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
No way.